Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in my last video of my fashion evolution, I got a question from my friend asking me how you choose your personal style. So I thought of creating this video where I'll be showing you guys how to know your personal style. So let's get into the video. So guys, I'm going to talk about style to begin with this video. So style is a particular procedure by which something is being done or carried out. And your style might be different from this person's style. It's just what works for you. What do you like to wear? What do you like to feel comfortable in? So style has different stages, and your personal style has to have different stages too. So I'm going to be giving like different stages when it comes to your personal style. So for the first one, it's going to be about finding your style icon. So finding your style icon can be whose style do you like to, when you are going on Instagram, when you are going on social media, or just anybody in general, like anybody close to you, who do you like to dress as? Like when you see them, you're always inspired and you want to try something that they are wearing, or you want to create something that they are wearing from your own wardrobe. You know, you just want to try it and you just want to see how it looks on you. So you have to look for your style icon. That can really help you and it can really go a long way. So I have some style icons that inspired me to even start fashion to begin with. So I'm going to just pick up pictures. They are YouTubers. One is Team Descent, one Dapper Streets, and Daniel Simeons. So these people are really cool and I really love their fashion sense, and that's what inspired me to even create this video, because there's something that gets me inspired when I see them dress up. So I really like them and I think that they influence my personal style in a long way. So I really like them and I don't know. It's just, anytime I see them dress up, I always want to dress better, I always want to dress better. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you my outfits dressed up. So it's a type of thing where you are going out to go and meet friends and you want to just do more, you want to like look high fashion, even though it's just like your casual outfit like this. There's nothing designer about it, but you just want to look iconic, like you want to look different from everybody else. And that's a good tip to start with. Find your personal style icon. It's very important. So for the second one is to put a label on it. Like when you already know what your style is, like when you already know who inspires you, you have to put a label on it. Are you a type of person that likes to do more? Like when you are going outside, you like to put everything, your jewelry, your designer shoes, your everything. Is that the type of person you are? Or are you a type of person that likes to calm down, just wear something that will make you feel good, like something relaxing, not something too loud? You get me? Or are you that type of person that likes to wear ripped jeans and ripped clothes? You know, it doesn't have to be, it just has to be what you like, basically. You have to put the label on it, like, am I the type of person that likes to wear something chilled, fancy and stylish? Or something huge, loud, and very high fashion? You have to know that for yourself. So that's the second most important stage. Put a label on it and know what you want. Guys, the third stage is to take action. Yeah, you want to have a personal style, but when you want to have a personal style, you have to actually take action. You have to actually know what clothes works for you. You have to know what your style is. Like, look into your wardrobe, the clothes that are not working for you, or the clothes that are not working with your personal lifestyle, you have to just remove them from your style. Don't even think of them as a thing. Imagine you're a banker, you're wearing something from the street side, it's not working together. So your clothes have to be on the dapper side, not on the street side. So you have to know basically what works for you, and you just remove those pieces that are not even working at all. Just remove them from your wardrobe and donate them to boy. All I just want to tell you is that for you to be able to know your personal style, you have to fish out some clothes and just bring together all those ones that you know they work for you and they work with your personal lifestyle. So you have to take action. So for the fourth stage, after you have picked out those ones that are not working for you in your wardrobe, then you have to start wearing it. You have to start experimenting. You have to start exploring. Like today, you can try maybe wearing a jacket on a hoodie, you know, just to spice things up. Or today, you want to wear a t-shirt and put a vest on it. try that. If it works for you, it works for you. Or experiment, try different things. Because it's not easy to say you have a personal style, as I am now. I don't have a personal style that's like stable, because today I might like this thing and it's different from my personal style, but I still like the way it looks, so I might want to like try to mix things up. It's just the way you have to spice it up, you have to experiment, you have to explore, you have to do all these type of things, you have to keep going. And the most important thing is to keep going, because when you stop, you just lose it. You have to keep going, keep, no matter what people say, people will tell you it is basic, just keep going. If you really want to, just keep going. Don't hear what your friends have to say about you. If they can say, it's just, what kind of clothes are you wearing? It's not even looking good at all. It's your personal style, just continue wearing. If you like all these vintage big shirts, do it. Keep wearing it until you get used to it. And people start telling you, that's very iconic. I really like the way that guy dresses or that girl dresses. It's a very good thing. So you can just try to mix it up and spice it up. And it's a very good way to begin and flourish your personal style for me. So that's those are the stages of when it comes to your personal style, what you want to do and all this stuff. But I have one thing to add. You have to have a signature. If you are like into fashion or something like that, like you have to have a signature. Like, what do you put on your outfit to differentiate you from that? As you all know, you guys, all of my videos and all of my pictures, I think I use these glasses. So it's kind of like my signature now. I don't know. But when you see me, you're always seeing me with these glasses. Not like every time, but like when I'm online doing like YouTube or maybe on Instagram posting a picture or something like that, I'm always putting these glasses on. That's become like my staple. So you have to have that. Maybe it's your wristwatch. Maybe it's your earring. Maybe it's your, I don't know, your hair bow, your hair tie, your bracelets, anything that just works for you, just keep adding to your outfits. Just keep making people, letting people know that this is your staple. So they'll know you for that thing. I want to see that it's Eddie, he's always wearing that glasses. Yeah, that's what he does. So you have to keep spicing it up and keep letting people know who you are with your signature and all that. So I think that's a really fun concept. I didn't even know that yesterday night when I was trying to, you know, learn things about personal styles and all that stuff. I didn't even know that was a thing, and I was only using these glasses for like a year now. Imagine that. So I didn't even know it was a thing. So it was a really cool thing to know. So I really enjoyed knowing that. And yeah, so guys, in conclusion, what I'll just say is that don't follow trends and believe it's your personal style, because that personal style is a thing that develops over time. That's what I've been explaining throughout this video. So it's just, don't follow trends. Don't see this person wearing this designer Balenciaga shoes and believe that's your personal style, because it's just a thing you like to put on and it's a staple for you. No, those are trends, like something that will go over time. It's just something that will fade. Don't do that. You might be basic with your personal style, it doesn't matter. Just try things. Be creative with your outfits. That's just for me. If you want to go about picking out, knowing your personal style, what works for you, maybe it's a street style, casual style, dapper, anything that just works for you, you just have to know it. So for me, that's a really cool concept to know. Thanks for watching my YouTube video. I know I've not been consistent, but I'm just trying my best to just put out YouTube videos for you guys. And I said in the last video that a vlog was coming up, yeah, and be expecting that, because it's surely coming up. It's just putting everything together, that's what's taking it a while, but we're getting there. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Eddie, out.